The Lord of the Rings Online is declining. No, I'm not talking about the lag, loot boxes, or $100 mini expansions with terrifying pig mounts. I'm not even talking about declining server logs. I'm talking about how public interest for LOTRO is at an all-time low, and is dangerously close to MMOs that have been shut down. Yeah, you heard me right. LOTRO's public interest is getting dangerously close to MMOs that had to shut down. This is a Google Trends graph for LOTRO. It represents public interest through searches on Google. As you likely already noticed, LOTRO reached its peak popularity a month after release, had a resurgence with free-to-play, and has been declining ever since. Surprisingly, recent expansions and anniversaries have no consistent impact on LOTRO's public popularity. Let me now add Elder Scrolls Online to give a better sense of scale here. As you can see, LOTRO used to be quite popular when you consider ESO is a huge MMO based on a major AAA gaming IP. Now, let's compare LOTRO to some dead MMOs to see how dire the situation has become. Here is City of Heroes. In the game's final month, it had a relative popularity of 2. Fast forward to LOTRO in June, it's a 2. This is the first time LOTRO has had a 2 in its entire history. When Star Wars Galaxy shut down, 2. Warhammer Online, 1. Dynasty Warriors Online, 1. Pirates of the Caribbean Online, 1. Free Realms, 1. EverQuest Next, less than 1. WildStar, less than 1. As you can see, LOTRO is currently around twice as popular as MMOs when they died. LOTRO has a public popularity problem that is dangerously close to being terminal. LOTRO's reaction to COVID did help for a few months, but it only seems to have delayed the overall trend. Giving away every non-expansion quest for free only delayed LOTRO's decline. This is a problem that can't even be solved with huge amounts of free content. LOTRO needs to make drastic changes that capture news attention, or it may find itself in the MMO graveyard. This is where Final Fantasy XIV comes in. In November 2012, the game temporarily shut down. At the time, LOTRO was actually more popular than Final Fantasy. After making drastic changes, the game was re-released and became more popular than ever before. Even today, it remains close to its original popularity at its original release. Sadly, I don't think the LOTRO devs are willing to make the drastic changes necessary for this kind of a comeback. Realistically, that leaves us with one option. It's possible the popularity of Amazon's upcoming Lord of the Rings series could translate to popularity in LOTRO. But if it doesn't, I think LOTRO could find itself in the MMO graveyard sooner than later. Quite frankly, I think given the severity, Amazon series might be LOTRO's only hope.